just wondering, hypothetically speaking, what would happen if...
If?
If one day I fail. Not
you're
that
telling
I...
me you failed.
No, no, I only...
You failed, haven't you? I can see it in your face. It's finally come to this. Can't say I'm surprised. So what are your mother and I supposed to do now? How's she supposed to show her face at Missionary Society? What am I supposed to do at the bank? You tell me, son, what? What do we say? Failed? My son failed. Thank God my father never lived to see this day.
Dear Herr Stiefel, Moritz, I've spent the entire day thinking about your note. Truly, it touched me, it did, that you think of me as a friend. Of course, I was saddened to hear that your exams came off rather less well than you hoped, and that you will not be promoted come fall. And yet I must say straight away that fleeing to America is hardly the solution. And even if it were, I cannot provide the money you request.
Well, fine, not like it's even worth the time. Still, you know, you wanted more. Okay, it will change, been there before.
You would do me wrong, Herr Stiefel, to read into my refusal any lack of affection. On the contrary, as Melchior's mother, I truly believe it to be my duty to curb this momentary loss.
The thing that sucks, okay for me, $1,000 from like scot-free, and I mean, please, it's all I need. Get real, okay, by now, you know the score.
I am ready to write to your parents. I will try to convince them that no one could have worked harder last semester, and that too rigorous a condemnation of your current misfortune.
Wanna laugh? It's too absurd. You start to ask, can't hear a word. You wanna crash and burn, right? Tell me more.
Still, Herr Stiefel, one thing in your letter disturbed me. Your, what shall we call it? Veiled threat that should escape not be possible, you would take your own life.
Okay, so now we do the play. Act like you still care. No way, you're at my folks. Well, okay, babe, that's how it goes.
My dear boy, the world is filled with men, businessmen, scientists, scholars, even, who have done rather poorly in school and get gone on to brilliant careers.
They're not mine.
Yours, Fanny, the boy.
Just fucking write enough, that's it. You'll still go on well for a bit. Another day of utter shit.